said, we live, man. It's the mixtape. Come on. What if shit got bad, times got bad, and I messed around and lost everything that we had? If you couldn't buy Dooney and Burke, if you tried to use the ATM card and that card wouldn't work, what if our house got repossessed? Would your feelings stay the same, or would you probably love me less? What if I spent all my time with my friends, made you catch the bus while I passed you up in the bins? If I slapped you and called you bitch, would you pack your bags, hit the door and call it quits? If you knew I was cheating, but still paid bills, and all you had to do was cook and clean, how would you feel? If I never took you out on a date, would you still consider me to be your perfect soulmate? I just wanna know, I'm not saying I'm gonna do that. These are only questions, so I can see where you at.